and our first place winner this evening, Mary Jo Bowersox and Ken Hamilton.